Welcome to the final video in the series of Fundamental to Computing, and let's start with Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt was a hardware interface developed by Intel that allowed connection of external peripheral to a computer with the support of PCI Express and DisplayPort interface. Content Addressable Memory, CAM, also known as Associative Array or Associative Memory, is used in very high-speed searching applications. It compares an input word or a tag against a set of table of stored data and returns the address of the matching tag. Moving on to CCD or charge coupled device, they are a device used for moving charges useful in digital imaging, and they allow the conversion of photons into electrical charges. Pagefile.sys is a file Windows uses to implement virtual memory, that is, all of the data that should have been in RAM but cannot fit in there is stored in this file. Similarly, there is also a Windows registry, that is a hierarchical database used to store low-level settings for Windows operating system. It contains information, settings, options, and other values for programs and hardware installed on all versions of Microsoft Windows operating system. Before this, .ini files or .initialization files were there for each and every program. Moving on to buffers, they are temporary storage in a computer's memory where data is stored when it is being moved. They are also registered that pull instructions and they are part of CPU. Now there are three types of keyboard navigation: caret, facial or tapping navigation, where caret navigation is moving using the cursor, and spatial navigation is moving to the next focusable item with the help of arrow keys or tab, and when it is done through tab, it is called tapping navigation. Let's learn about the LZW compression, which is a universal lossless data compression algorithm widely used in GIF and TIFF file formats. Also, here are some extensions we need to know. .wmp is Windows Media Player, .mswmm is Microsoft Windows Movie Maker, and the first version of Windows Movie Maker came with Windows Me. .wmm is Wireless Multimedia Extension, and .wma stands for Windows Media Audio Codec. Quantization. It is mapping a continuous analog signal to a finite amount of countable value, that is digital signal. Interpolation or in-betweening is the filling of frames between keyframes to give the illusion of smooth motion between the frames. Coming on to some hard drives, Bernoulli disks were removable floppy disk storage systems developed by iOmega. They were succeeded by ZipDisk. Winchester disk was a hard drive by IBM. Defective pixels or struck pixels are pixels on which one or two subpixels are damaged, whereas in a dead pixel, all of the three have been damaged. CARO, or Computer Antivirus Research Organization, and ICER, or European Institute for Computer Antivirus Research, had made an ICER test file that is a totally innocent file, but it can be used to check if our antivirus is working or not. However, nowadays, most antivirus do not implement this feature. Computex is the world's largest computer and technology trade show, which are held at Taipei, Taiwan. Now, let us talk about scanning, or the way images are being showed up on the display. There are two types of scanning, interlaced or progressive, where in an interlaced scan, which was used by older TV system, only half of the picture appears at one time of the screen. You can also have progressive scan, which is used by HDTVs, where all the picture comes at once. Finally, we are going to be talking about types of shareware, and shareware are proprietary software which is encouraged to be made copies of. Sharewares can be adwares, which keeps showing ads, or they can be demowares. Now, demowares are of two types: crippleware, where essential features like printing or save is disabled, or the trialware, where we can use the software only for a limited amount of time. There is also the donationware, which keep asking the user to donate. There is also the nagware, which persistently and annoyingly reminds the user to pay. And finally, there is the freemium, that charges only for premium services. Less all of those services are free for lifetime.